Okay, hi, welcome to my YouTube channel. This is Irshaad, Irfan Siddiqui, and with me is a person who does not need much of introduction. First of all, yes, you see her standing with our respected Prime Minister Narendra Modi. I'm talking about Shweta Shervegar, the silver medalist Asian Games in 2018. Shweta, thank you so much for coming here. So I was basically hosting this program for Wonder Kids Nursery School Sports Day, alright, and I got to meet her because she is a chief guest for today, and it gives me immense pleasure to be with her and just talk to her. We can come a little closer so that we can hear her. So Shweta, first of all, thank you so much for talking to me and spending your time. So you already had thought that you were going to be actually winning a medal in Asian Games. Was it back of your mind?
Yeah, somewhere yes, because it was my childhood dream. I didn't know how to achieve it, but just trusted myself and trusted in my dreams and the hard efforts, of course. And automatically, if everything comes together, you achieve your goal.
That was nice.
My Asian Game goal. The next is, of course, Olympics, qualifying for Olympics and getting a gold.
We will pray that you qualify for the Olympics and you also get a gold for us in Olympics. Okay. I think you are a motivation for many, many girls, especially ladies, you know, who basically dream about something and then they are not given that encouragement by people. So what would you like to say to girls who aspire to become like you or who aspire to become something in their life?
Just one single thing, like never give hope on anything. Just keep doing it. And one day or the other, sometime the good time will come and which will take you to wherever you actually belong to. So just believe yourself and keep working hard and you will achieve everything. And of course, believe in yourself. That's two important things. I do believe.
I'm sure that your golden words is going to inspire many, many, many people. Thank you so much for talking to us, Shweta. It was nice meeting you.